we get these all the time in Southern California. Nothing to worry about.
Yeah.